What's up, guys? ATC Anthony back with another video, and today we are doing Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 1. And but we're just gonna hop in here, try to do a few D-rank missions in the village to make me be able to do another mission, like storyline mission, instead of all these side crap. I just want to do the S-rank last time, get warmed up, you know, what I had to do, you know, all that good stuff. Oops, no, I don't mean to do that. I leave. I gotta talk. No, I don't have to talk to him, but I can. That's a question, honestly. So curious. So I was watching this video. I can do it. Interesting. Let me check the map. So I'm gonna go over here. Strictly down. Put some missions down there. There should be a little girl somewhere. These are all stores. I saw one, yeah, I'm not there, crap. Which means we're gonna go on the left side, I think. Alright, let's look at all these D-Rank missions we have. Okay. Lost mission. Okay. Okay, so this one has a final. Oh, this idiot. There's nothing. Freaking wall crack.
What a bummer. Net. Where's he hiding?
You gotta check, you know, I don't really trust him at all.
What a bummer. Where's he hiding?
What a bummer.
Trying to help me. I need my camera angle to flip.
Where's he hiding? What a bummer.
He's not in that box. All he's trying to tell him in this direction. There he is. Yep. Let's go. I should have said, like, they're all pointing this direction. Freaking down, man. Good. You got a locket for me? Oh, baby. Accepted, baby. Top minutes. Bro, I thought, bro, if them shurikens didn't hit, I would have went untouched on this man.
Mission accomplished.
That was a lot quicker than I thought it would be. A lot quicker. I don't even think that took me a full minute. Cats, let's do it. Man, you trip. I gotta catch a cat in my house most of the time. Stop playing with me. That seemed like the hardest catch to catch. Not even catch, just get.
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!
Yo! That was pretty easy mission, except for Baby Cat, for whatever reason, couldn't get him.
Improving agility.
Well, it was decent, I guess. I've never done that mission before, so we got to step up.
Mission success.
Blue flowers? Who needs blue flowers again?
Yeah. Mission accomplished! Mission success!
All over there. That was, I thought that was a mission right there, trying to get up there. Oh, they're firing. There's an apple on this tree. Run it down, bro. It's light work. I'm saying, bro, it's light work.
Let's fight!
Ready to go anytime.
Hey, yeah.
It's just fun.
Listen, I know I'm spamming it. Just listen. Listen. I couldn't beat him any other way. I knew it, bro. I knew it, bro. Are you kidding me, bro? Are you freaking kidding me, bro? Can I just be done?
Let's fight!
I'm ready to go anytime.
Here I go! I'm gonna go all in!
Oh my god. Missions fulfilled. I'm getting better at this crap.
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!
Well, guys, I'm gonna end it off right there. Hope you guys like the video. You know, I'll do a part 3 pretty soon. Soon enough, probably come out later today. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you think below. And I'll see you guys in another video.